you were at Bestival 2012, playing it 6 times, I believe. How's that for you?
It's a little bit exhausting, but good. We played a 10 out of 10 gig, well, 9.8.
So that Which one was that?
That was a gig up by the I Love Bestival sign, and there was people dancing on top of the sign and stuff there.
Why was that one the best one then?
Because it started off pretty still, like, and then Teal got people to join in, and then it just went into this massive carnival, like, sort of mental party, drum machine party, and then we moved in front of the Isle of Bestival side, and it just got bigger, so it was euphoric.